Hello and welcome to a how-to video for the adventure map The King of Shadows. I'm here in Waterdeep, the capital of Faerun, near the portal, which you can see over there, and I'm going to show you how to use the stable system, the means of travel for our horses that we have in this adventure map. Throughout Faerun, there are over 90 towns, villages, cities, etc., and a large number of those will have stables. There are 9 regions, and the stable systems here, I'm in region 1, and the stable system here will allow me to travel to other stables within the same region. So if I speak with him, he'll tell me that charge 1 Faerun nugget to travel to any of the stables, and do we want to travel. I will ask him where the stables are, and you can see here, from here I can travel to Athcatla, Baldur's Gate, Candlekeep, Luskan, Mithra Hall, Neverwinter, Silvery Moon, and of course it lists this stable as well, and asks would you like to travel to any of them today. Now, if you want to travel to some village or town, etc., that's in a different region, for example, then you would use the portal system to travel to the capital of that region, and then once in that region, then use the stable systems to travel around that region. Anyway, I will obviously pay the one fee. He's taken my money, and now he'll ask me where I want to go to, and obviously I can then make my choice as to where it is that I wish to travel to. So for the sake of this, I will just travel to Baldur's Gate stables, and you can see I've now arrived at the stables Baldur's Gate, which are just outside of the city, which is behind those walls over there. So it's very simple. That's how you use the stable system, and thank you for watching.